This world fucked up. Yeah, that's how I'ma start it. Niggas think that it's pussy to be the man and say sorry. Guns don't kill people, it's the one that's holding it. Niggas getting trigger happy and can't control the shit. This man just turned 18. Birthday was 4 days ago. How the fuck is mama supposed to be thinking about a funeral, huh? Tell me how she's supposed to feel when she get a call saying that her son just got killed. We done came up just trying to get back to the city. But when you get back to the city, you get clapped in your city. We just want to motivate them, show them you can do this too. But there's always a hater want to load up in them. Let me leave that alone. We need peace and you can hear it in this fucking song. We need peace and I ain't talking about no two fingers. I guess we'll continue living like it's Jerry Springer. I guess we'll continue living in the fucking darkness. Don't tell me shit right now, I'm heartless. Walking to the light and I ain't stopped walking. If this the wrong thing, then I'm sorry. You can't trust no nigga. Shit, these days you can't trust your nigga. I bet he be the one to set your ass up. And now he doing all that crying at your barrier. Fucking actor, I should slap you. But damn, I'm trying to switch my ways. Trying to stick to the script. Stop flicking the damn page, ho. Stop flicking the damn page. Shit, I'm yelling out, stop the violence. Back of my head, I'm like, how the hell we gon' stop it? Shit. A bunch of young niggas wildin'. And they got it on their mind, yeah, they bout it. Hold up, rest in peace, Lil Snoop. Your fans and your fam gon' miss you. Shit, we just wasn't ready. I can still hear you freestyling from heaven. Believe that. Yeah. Hey man, I ain't get a chance to meet you, my nigga. But I seen the grind, I heard the pain, I heard the struggle in your voice, my G. And I respected that, you hear me? True dream chaser. Come on, but never forget it. 17, huh? This man was 18. Just turned 18. Message out this, you hear me? And not just listening to this song to critique this and say, oh, check it and say this. Nah, man, this is a message. I'm trying to get some out there to y'all. Yeah, I'm 17, but I got my own organization, Sox Save Our Community Kids. Stop the Bullying Tour. I'm trying to make a change, man. I'm not just rapping about it. Be thankful for every day you wake up. Cause there's people who ain't wake up that morning.
All my homies, they gone. And man, it's so crazy. I still think about them, and sometimes I just get lazy. I think about my father, but really made me grind harder and made me shine and just do it. I swear that is my time.
Rest in peace, Lil Snoop.